Reached the last minute of the third period in a 3-3 tie. Flipped in, loose puck in front. They score! The Penguins have taken the lead. 4-3 with 50 seconds to go. A crazy bounce, and Mark Recchi poked the puck in the net. 4-3 Pittsburgh.
Crazy bounce. You're not kidding. That puck was hopping. There's the big high flip. Recchi just put it right between Chris Terreri's legs. And Mario Lemieux was jumping for joy. There's the high fly. Weinrich couldn't control the puck. And Recchi just got his stick on the bouncing puck.
Eric Weinrich seemed to back off the puck as he tried to field it. Recchi's second of the night at 19-10. An unassisted goal, but Bill Bork flipped it the length of the ice and set it up. A crazier goal you'll not see. Recchi's second from unassisted at 19-10, and it's 4-3 Pittsburgh. And the Devils have taken their 32nd timeout. Wow, what an unusual turn of events.
It really has been a very unusual game.
But a good one.
Can't complain about the excitement. And now with 50 seconds left, what's Tom McVie going to have up his sleeve? He's going to have to get Chris Terreri to the bench in favor of the extra attacker as soon as they can get that puck into the zone. So four men up right away.
McLean, Muller, and Shanahan will play up front.